this lineup.
The manager's decided to go for a 4-1-2-1-2 formation, an unconventional formation which can be deadly when used properly.
Off we go. Let's hope for some goals then today.
That's nicely played.
Sterling. Shoots!
Top class finish there.
What a fantastic goal. It means a lot to the player. Should give him the confidence to grab more.
Let's take another look at that.